sup, dude?
Let's start by downloading the mod from GameBanana.com. We'll need to scroll down to find a download link and select the Steam Deck option. It may take a bit, but after it's done downloading, bring it to your desktop for easy access. Afterwards, we can download the optional widescreen patch so it can properly scale to the Steam Deck screen. This is going to be on the PCX2's forum as the widescreen fix. Of course, all the links are in the description below. When it's done, extract the HD mod to make file navigation a bit easier. After, we want to navigate to the home folder. We'll need to click the sandwich menu icon on the top right to make sure that enable hidden folders and files is turned on. Next, we want to go to .var, app, netpcx2, config, pcx2. Then we have to create a new folder called textures, but sometimes this is already created. Inside of a textures folder, we need to create another folder called slus-21621. This is basically Persona 3's game ID. Finally, inside the slus folder, create a final folder called replacements. We want to put the contents of the mod we've downloaded from GameBanana into the replacements folder. Optionally, you can also put the secondary folder called the colorful party panel mod inside of it as well. It's going to color the contours of your character portraits its specific color. I'm going to be using it since I think it looks better even though it's really minor. Next, we want to navigate to PCX2's cheats folder to install a widescreen patch. You can easily get there by hovering your mouse on PCX2 on the address bar and clicking it. Open up the widescreen fix file you downloaded from the PCX2's forum. Click on NTSCU, then tap S to quickly navigate. Scroll down a bit until you find Shin Megami Tensei Persona 3. Click on it, and we'll need the Pnatch file ending in AAA. Drag and drop this Pnatch file into the cheats folder. Next, we need to rename the Pnatch file. It's different for each ISO type, which I'll leave on the screen and description. Next, we need to configure our PS2 emulator. We're gonna have to boot the Persona 3 ISO at least once so we can configure its settings. In the slightly newer versions of PCX2, you'll get a graphical interface to configure your ROMs, so it's easier. If you have that version, I'll leave the configurations in the description as well. Next, select config and go to the graphics setting. Thankfully, each game could have its own configuration thanks to the newer version of PCX2. First, we'll need to set the renderer to Vulkan. In internal resolution, we're going to set it to 4x native. You can change this to something lower, but it won't look very good and there isn't much of a hit to battery life. After, set the texture preloading to full hash cache, and then go to the last tab, advanced. We'll need to enable load textures and enable async texture loading. Make sure that pre-cache textures are off. Finally, we need to enable a few more things to get it working. Navigate to system, game settings, and enable cheats, widescreen patches, and enable host file system. And now we're done. Let's go test it out.
You're late. I've been waiting a long time for you. Now, if you want to proceed, please sign your name there. It's a contract. Don't worry. All it says is that you'll accept full responsibility for your actions. You know, the usual stuff. No one can escape time. It delivers us all to the same end. You can't plug your ears and cover your eyes. And so it begins.
I didn't think you'd arrive so late. My name is Mitsuru Kirijo. I'm one of the students who live in this dorm.
Who's he?
He's a transfer student. It was a last-minute decision to assign him here. He'll eventually be moved to a room in the boys' dorm.
Is it okay for him to be here?
I guess we'll see. This is Yukari Takeba. She'll be a junior this spring, just like you.
Hey! Huh? Well, it's sort of like a hobby. Well, not a hobby, but...
You know how it is these days. It's not a real gun, of course. It's getting late, so you should get some rest. Your room's on the second floor at the end of the hallway. Your things should already be there.
Oh, I'll show you the way. Follow me. To remember, huh? Since it's right at the end of the hall. Oh yeah, make sure you don't lose your key, or you'll never hear the end of it. So, any questions? Huh? What contract? Can I ask you something? On your way here from the station, was everything okay? I see. Never mind then. Well, I better get going. I'm sure you still have other questions, but let's save them for later, okay? Good night. Senpai asked me to take you to school. It's getting late, so are you ready to go? Okay, then let's go. That's it. See? There it is. We're here. Welcome to GeckoCon High School. Hope you like it. You're okay from here, right? You should go see your homeroom teacher first. The faculty office is right there to the left. And that concludes the tour. Do you have any questions before I go? Me? I don't know. I haven't looked at the classroom assignments yet. Hey, about last night, don't tell anyone what you saw, okay? See you later. Are you the new student? 11th grade, correct? Wow, you've lived in a lot of different places. Let's see. In 1999, that was what, 10 years ago? Your parents... I'm sorry. I've been so busy I didn't have time to read this beforehand. I'm Miss Toriumi. I teach composition. Welcome to our school. Wow, such enthusiasm. Have you seen the classroom assignments? You're a 2F. That's my class. But first, we need to go to the auditorium. The welcoming ceremony will be starting soon. Follow me.
As you begin the new school year, I'd like each of you to remember the proverb... If a job's worth doing, it's worth doing well. When applied to student life, this means...
Psst, hey. You came to school with Yukari this morning, right? I saw you two walking together. Hey, I have a question. Do you know if she has a boyfriend? I see. I thought you might know, but I guess not. So how well do you know her?
I hear talking. I believe it's someone in Ms. Toriumi's class.
Shh, be quiet. You're going to get me in trouble.
How's it going? Oh, come on. Let me introduce myself, at least. I'm Junpei Iori. Nice to meet you.
I transferred here when I was in eighth grade. I know how tough it is being the new kid. So I wanted to say, hey, see what a nice guy I am? Hey, it's Yucatan. I didn't think we'd be in the same class again.
At it again, huh? I swear, you'll talk to anyone if they'll listen. Did you ever think you might be bothering someone?
What? But I was just being friendly.
If you say so. Anyway, it looks like we're in the same homeroom. I know, but still, I was a little surprised.
Hello? Are you forgetting that I'm in this class too? By the way, I heard you two came to school together this morning. What's up with that? Come on, give me the dirt.
What are you talking about? We live in the same dorm. There's nothing going on, okay? Why are people even talking about it? Now you have me worried. Hey, you didn't say anything to anyone about you know what, did you? Okay, good. Seriously, don't say anything about last night, all right?